We should go, Kaith. Zoja may be in trouble.
In a moment. Our friends should know what they're getting into. Sorrow's Embrace was once a great forge. The dwarves that lived here kept Dredge as slaves. When the dwarves went into the depths, the Dredge made these diggings their own.
And now Zoja has stormed in here. We don't know why, but we need to find her. It may already be too late.
Me next! I want to use the weapon now!
Patience! This is a precision inquest instrument, not some brute force piece of dredge work.
Wait, what's that? We have interlopers in our lands!
Intruders. I will warn your masters. You get them!
Recognize that as Sir. He's Inquest.
Why would Inquest be working with Dredge?
I don't know, but I bet that Zoja does.
Don't take the net for granted. Some enemies can escape it quickly.
You Dredge, this is what I respect about you, Dredge.
Our rifle is light, adjustable, and versatile.
This is what I respect about Dredge. You are diligent to the end. Don't take the net for granted. Some enemies can escape it.
With Dredge,
this is what I respect about Dredge.
Our rifle is light, adjustable, and versatile.
Dredge will be unstoppable. Our rifle is light, adjustable, and versatile. It is ideal for rapid responses.
That's enough violence for now.
columns are not working. Don't waste your time talking to them.
You've made a poor choice.
My flamethrower wants to say hello.
That's enough violence for now. The Dredge. They're fleeing in terror.
Why do I think that Zoja is responsible?
She could be in trouble. We need to find her.
Inquest are crazy if they think I'm fighting her.
He's here, isn't he? He's running things for the inquest.
We're not afraid of you.
Your fear is irrelevant. I know Kudu is here, and I'm here to stop him.
Still now. The mists await you.
Keith, what are you doing here? And why did you bring that Norn with you?
Keith told me you came down here. I was worried about you.
Worried that the little apprentice couldn't handle herself?
That's not what I meant.
Or maybe you were just hoping to see another Asura die. Is that it?
I just came here to help.
Your help gets people killed. I don't need it, and I don't need you.
Fine. If you don't need me, I'll leave you to your petty vengeances.
Zoja, don't be foolish.
No, she's right. You don't need me. No one really needs me, do they? Come, Garm.
Let her go, Kaith. She knows I'm right. She's lost her nerve. What good is she?
I thought you were smarter than this, Zoja.
I am, and we've got more important things to worry about. We need to find the inquest and, more importantly, find their leader.
Quickly, quickly! Destroy the mechanism!
Yes! And then let's get out of here!
They've sabotaged the doors. I can fix it, but we need cogs. I saw another door over beyond the crushers. We can use cogs from there.
I saw those crushers when we were coming in. They look fairly treacherous.
The dredge don't worry about occupational safety. Just be careful around them. How can you be helped?
Oh.
There we go. Mechanism fixed. Gate open.
Let us go then. By the tree. It is full of dredge.
Looks like some sort of major speech.
You think we can go around? Or fight our way through?
Check out the mortar cannons on the ledges. We should take care of them before they take care of us. The inquest base should be on the far side of all this. Let's clear a path through those dredge and find it.
We, the dredge people, have succeeded where so many have failed. We have thrown off the shackles of our masters and rose to dominate their former lands. They have fled before our rising power into the depths and leave to us their ruins. And it is with this in mind that I, Sukhov, say to you, the great unwashed masses of the dredge, that we begin a brave new era. For too long we have remained apart from the world, protected, afraid to engage with others. Yet now we have the opportunity to move forward. You have seen Asura in our halls. You have seen their golems patrolling with our troops. You have seen advisors from the inquest improving our work processes. All of this is the beginning of the new era, of the great opening of the world for the dredge people. With this great opening, we will spill from our mountain homes, and with the aid of our new allies, we'll come to dominate the lesser races of this land. With the aid of the Inquest, as their first chosen of allies, we shall conquer the Norn and Char, humble the Silvari, and put the ancient humans in their place. We will succeed, and we will dominate.
Thank you.
We may be outfought, but we will never be beaten. We will return with greater numbers. We fall back for now, but the Dredge people will thrive against all enemies.
This gate is just locked, not broken. I can get through this in no time.
Kaith, Zoja was cruel to Air. Why does she hate her so?
Zoja hates Air. Ritlock and Logan hate each other. And all because long ago, we made a horrible mistake. Once we fought together as one. Myself, Ritlock, Logan, Air and her wolf, Snaff and his apprentice. We called ourselves Destiny's Edge. We were the best the world had seen. We fought dragon minions from the Sea of Sorrows to the Crystal Desert. We encountered Glint. She was a legendary creature that served Kralkatorik, the Crystal Dragon, until she betrayed her master. Kralkatorik awoke and flew south to slay its traitorous lieutenant, leaving devastation in its wake. We stood beside Glint, ready to face an Elder Dragon, but Logan was suddenly called away. We were weakened, but Air thought we could still stand and fight. Air was incorrect. We were defeated. Kralkatorik killed Glint. We lost Snaff as well.
And they all blame each other.
And Air blames herself. She lost more than a friend that day. I've tried to bring them back together, without success. I know I am missing something, but what?
Perhaps they need to come to terms with themselves before they can come to terms with each other.
This door is going to take longer than I thought. Watch out for hostiles.
You get the door. We'll keep you safe.
That's it. The door's open. Get inside, quick. Kudu! I knew you were behind all of this!
Obviously. Who else could bend the dredge to my will? Not you, of course. You were never that smart.
You're using Snaff's discoveries for evil.
Zoja, please. I was smarter than Snaff when you were still playing with blocks. I think he'd be proud to see what I've done with his theories about dragon energy.
Snaff would never approve of such things. I'm here to stop you.
Oh, I see I've hit a nerve. Fancy that. Still protective of our old master, eh? You should see what I'm building down here. Pity that my golems will destroy you first and you'll die in ignorance.
Thank you.
You always were crafty, Zoja. But craftiness is not true genius.
Come down and fight, you coward!
Let me think about it. No, I don't think so. But if you survive long enough to follow me, I'd love to show you my latest creation.
That's enough violence for now.
Thank you.
That's enough violence for now. That's enough violence for now.
Do you like my latest? It's better than anything our Master Snaff ever did. I have harnessed dragon energies to power it.
You've perverted Snaff's theories, and you will be punished for this.
I may be punished, but not by you. I have places to go and people to kill. But I leave my creation here to keep you company. Ta!
I can't believe Kudu fused the energy of a draconic minion into the shell of an ancient dredge creation.
What did you mean when you said he perverted Snaff's ideas?
Snaff discovered that the Elder Dragons radiated their own unique energy, but he felt that this draconic energy was too unstable to work with.
Kudu in the inquest seemed to disagree with that assessment.
Kudu was Snaff's apprentice before me. I don't doubt he will continue these experiments.
We should get Air and the others.
Get the help.
They're useless, but go after her if you must. I am going to move forward and defeat Kudu once and for all.